why do we know that there's no jurisdiction and that the perpetrators will never go to court? Why do we know that is because it's all over the blogosphere.
People sitting in a room that used to be telemarketers, and they're all out of work, and they all sit around laptops now, and you pay them $1,000 instead of $100,000 for commercial time. You pay a firm $1,000 or $2,000, and they basically refresh and comment, I mean, you know, on your video and put it on the most viewed, most discussed list on YouTube, top favorite, that kind of thing.